So after sanding and going over this dresser, I found a lot of damage to the veneer on top, which means I'm more than likely gonna have to paint some of this dresser. I know some people, they don't really like paint, but at this point, this piece has already been restored once or twice before, and there was a lot of already existing damage. I'm gonna try to save as much wood as possible, but let me go ahead and show you some of the damage up close. So over here we do got a lot of damage to this side of the veneer, and there was some water damage that happened on a lot of this back side, which lifted a lot of this veneer. So we're just gonna have to paint this top and the sides. There's a lot of stains and some burn marks. This dresser has been through a lot.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.